Hi, I'm Sadie Ray from Kids and Foodies 2, and I'm at the Curtis House in Woodbury, and I'm trying some house-made dill dressing with a cucumber. Let's see how it tastes. For the cucumber, I don't even know what it tastes like. It's so sweet and creamy. I can't wait till it hits the supermarkets.